Hi guys, this disk doesn't use GUID Partition Table Scheme. How to fix this problem during Mac OS X installation? First, I will show you the exact problem in live. If you are not subscribed on this channel, press the red subscribe button and bell icon. You will get my new video updates. Okay. Here I will click on the install Mac OS and click continue. Click continue again. Agree all license agreements. Now you can see Mac hard disk partition is inactive. If you click on this partition, it will pop up an error saying this disk doesn't use the GUID partition table scheme. Now let us check how to fix this problem. First, quit the Mac OS installation and now open the disk utility. You can see on some system, if you select the disk and click on erase, you can't see the option to choose GUID partition scheme. In this case, cancel it and from the disk utility menu, click on the view button. Now choose show all devices. Now select the hard disk name as shown here and then click on the erase button. Now you can see the scheme option is available now. Here as usual you can choose the disk name. Select format OS X extended journaled. Choose the scheme GUID partition map. Then click on the erase button. Wait for some time. Done. Now exit the disk utility. Click on the install Mac OS again. Agree the license agreements. Now you can see the Mac hard disk is active and select the Mac OS X partition and install. This time there is no any errors. I hope this video is useful for you. If you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thank you.